My name is Manuel Jimenez Garcia. We are here presenting our piece, Voxel Chair, version 1. This is a continuation of the research that we've been doing for the last couple of years at the Bartlett in our research lab with robots, essentially air printing. We have developed a software that is controlling the material deposition in the piece, basically made out of thousands of identical segments that connect together into a 2.4 kilometers long line, and it's a software that can be used to different masses or different objects. So in this case, we are presenting the first output from that software in the shape of a Pantone chair.
What I think is interesting about En Premier Le Monde is that you see that there is a kind of a large effort happening of architects and designers, and you see a vast array of work. You basically see that there's a really wide variety and exploration in terms of materials, scale, also conceptual ideas. And it's in a way encouraging to see that there is this big effort happening and that we're starting to see things scaling up and becoming quite big or very, very detailed. In a way, as a designer, encouraging to be surrounded by this group of people in one exhibition.